no matter what you see. Don't let the effects of the fear gas scare you off.
Experiment 504. The rostral anterior cingulate cortex gives us some semblance of control over our fear.
Guard me while I seal up this fear gas barrel. Barrel to the safe point. We still got fear gas barrels all over the place out there. We sent hazmat teams to find and secure any barrels they find. If you see any, no, wait! You're not thinking straight. The hallucinations are getting to you. Try and fight it. I've got room for you.
Live the nightmare.
Run!
Careful, you're under the effects of the gas. Watch my back! I need to get this barrel ready for transport! We've got fear gas barrels all over the place out there. We sent hazmat teams to find and secure any barrels they find. If you see any, give them a hand, will you? You need to get fear gas out of here before everybody goes
crazy. Stop them!
Don't forget to scream.
Hold on you. Better take care.
Hi.
Hey, Hey, watch it! I'm on your side! You got to focus. Don't let the fear take
let
control.
Let me show you
I'll
terror.
Get some power.
Don't hurt me!
I'm on your side.
Help! Help!
You've got to focus. Don't let them...
Let me show you terror. Breathe in your fear. Let me show you terror. Breathe in your fear. What's the matter? Scared?
Hallucinations are getting to you. Try and fight it. I got through. You better find those barrels before some kid gets a hold of them. You better find those barrels before some kid gets a hold of them.
The hallucinations get stronger the more you're exposed to the gas. Hang in there. Once we take out Scarecrow, the nightmare will end. For everyone.
Don't forget to scream.
Dr. Tompkins has finished synthesizing my antidote, but Scarecrow's gang is assaulting the area to keep the doctors and Hazmat from helping anyone. Protect the doctors, and ensure as many citizens as possible get that antidote.
You better find those barrels before some kid gets a hold of them.
Live the nightmare. Let me hear.
That gas really has a hold on you.
Don't hurt me! Don't forget to scream.
Please, you've got to help.
patients need this injection as soon as possible.